The Northside Trap 5K Run, put on by Northside Community Housing, raises money to build affordable homes for neighbors there. News 11's Ala Arabi tells us why the effort is important.
More than 200 neighbors cheered and encouraged each other as they ran around the North St. Louis neighborhood for the 5th annual Trap Run 5K and Festival. DJs played some favorite tunes as people came together for a great cause.
And we do this to have fun in the area, to raise money so that we can do development projects in the city, as well as just to help our community be able to grow and get more money and resources in the area.
Northside Community Housing has been serving the North St. Louis City area for 40 years, and all proceeds from this event go into neighborhood projects and affordable housing. Family-friendly 5K passes by benchmark developments in the area, like new homes.
This track was actually designed so that we can show every year when people come back, they'll say, oh, I didn't see that. There's a new house, there's a new building, there's a new brick building that's been remodeled.
President of the Northside Community Housing, Michael Burns, says four new homes can be found on the 2600 block of North Sarah, with 23 more on the way that are affordable. So new buyers and new homeowners will be coming soon to this area.
There's a lot of housing, but it's not safe. You know, so we're building affordable housing that's safe and habitable and decent. And it also turns a lot of people from renters into homeowners. And that's what we take pride in, is doing that.
Northside Community Housing Incorporated is a nonprofit community development corporation that has been serving the area since 1977. In North St. Louis, Ala Arabi,